fuck, man? What the fuck?
Well,
oh,
there
a bit
we
dark.
Are again, day 21. Let's see
oh,
what
well.
We have today.
It's I already saw I have, need to have this one. Yeah, I've really fucked up that box. Oh, nice art. Look at that.
Whiplash is the brewer. And the beer is called The Wake. It's an export stout. Which is great because you know I love
What is
stouts.
Up with my camera in this light?
Yes!
Holy shit.
See you guys during the stream or on a YouTube video in a few seconds. Let's do this.
Yeah, let's do this. Indeed. What am I doing? Let's just switch to the text that comes with it straight away. Beautiful black beer with a foam head that, despite the large bubbles, remains for a long time. Aroma what you expect for from a stout. Coffee, chocolate, toast, little note. The taste is full with a sweetness. Coffee and chocolate and coffee at the beginning. Toasted bread, malty. Then comes the malt bitterness. Nice and full, especially for a 7% beer. Aftertaste is bitter and lingers for a long time. Man, that translation. All right. Let's not dilly-daddle. And quickly open this beautiful beer. Whiplash from Ireland, by the way. So this is from an Irish brewer. Oh, that's a nice foam head. Big bubbles. But yeah, it stays firm. Yeah, slight coffee with chocolate, a little bit. And kind of malty. I don't know. The bitter comes pretty much straight away, and it's kind of like, I don't know. It's a bit bitter. I don't know, something is off about it. One thing that I can think of is that the bitter comes straight away, like it's like you take a sip and it's like BAM! Bitterness. And I guess it's just not for me. It's also not terrible. There's a little bit of a sweet undertone. But other than that, yeah, like the third and fourth sip is better. There's definitely this sweet undertone, but the bitter comes like almost straight away, like bam, there's the bitter, and I don't know, I don't really like it, but it's also not terrible. Anyway, I'm going to end the video beer tasting portion of the stream. So for the people watching the YouTube video, I see you guys later. And for the people who keep watching, after a short AFK, I'll be playing some The Tenants. See you in a little bit.